Sam's Club and Costco. Kyle, now you're with our Pinterest interest girl talking about dollar bin dues.
That's right, Suzanne. The dollar store is not sneaky expensive. It just sneaky adds up from everyone's yeah. from time to time, especially if you're trying to do crafts that you see on Pinterest.
True.
So Christina, how can we, what bins do we know to go to and then maybe stay away from?
Okay, so the ones that I found online that are great pins are for the clear candlesticks.
Right.
And this is all over here. This is all stuff from the dollar store that I made using the clear candlesticks.
Awesome.
Yes, so the first one over here is actually a jewelry tray. So if you have those loose necklaces or earrings or jewelry, this is from a pin right there. They have some awesome stuff on there, nail polish, lots of uses. $1 for the candlestick, $1 each for the plate. Ta-da! I have a nice little jewelry tray.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Yes.
So that was a success.
It was a success. Okay, now stepping it up to add that one more tray on top.
Right.
Yes, they used it again, but this time it's for a appetizer or a dessert type of tray.
Right.
And this one's actually really cool. The candlesticks did come from the dollar store. Yep, see, it's so easy with that glue. One, two, three, boom. The candlesticks came from the dollar store, but the plates actually came from Target.
Okay.
Yeah, and Target's a great place because they have really great quality stuff, and they sell a lot of their plates in sets, so there's always that one left over. So we just mixed textures with color and have a cool little tray that's perfect for those cupcakes and cookies.
I love it.
Yeah, and the last thing for the candlestick are these bad boys right here. I like using these for that candy bar. That's kind of a cool thing that people are doing at lots of parties
now. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, so this is a really easy one. This costs $1, and then the candlestick holder $1. The candy did not cost $1, but...
And a lot of times, like this is what you're talking about, the candy bars at parties with the same colors and stuff like that. It always is a wow factor when people walk in.
And you can get lots of different styles of those glass containers with using the same candlestick, so it really, you can have levels and fun stuff to it. The other thing they use these for are candlestick holders, which is kind of a cool one.
An actual candlestick holder made with a candlestick holder.
Bizarre.
Whoa.
All right, now this is gonna be up your alley, the mason jars, because I know you have some fun stuff that you've done with them.
I do love the mason jars.
They make them now, look at that, 100 mason jar ideas in different colors for, you can use them for plants or centerpieces or light fixtures. I really like how they added the decoration. So I got these pearls, which came from the dollar store. Excuse me, dollar bin at Joann's. They were on sale.
Oh, very nice.
And then I really love the candle one. So this is the new age one. It's a tea light. You just turn it on, put some sticky. I like putting it in the actual, hopefully this one's gonna stick, the top, then I spin it around. And this is kind of neat because it'll light actually from the bottom, or if you want a different look, voila.
Very cool.
Mind crazed.
Yes. That is really cool though. I like that.
And I love yours because you got us a gift for Christmas one year and you actually had a cool recipe that came in the mason jar. It was called Santa's Cookies.
Oh, thanks.
I know, look how pretty that turned out. It was really cool, so easy to make. We just added the wet ingredients and boom, we had some fresh cookies to go with us.
Mason jars and gifts, for some reason, I just think it's very cute. It adds a whole little touch, a little presentation factor that you may not get in just a normal box sometimes.
Agreed. And as you can see, I kept it.
And you can reuse it as well.
Yes, exactly. So this is one I kind of came up with, and this is the all go-to girl gift. All these stuff came from the dollar bin, or I got them on like 50% clearance at Michael's and Joann's.
Okay.
I have given this gift so many times. There are nail emery boards, and then this is a cool little headband that goes over if you're taking a shower. A whole nail set with the board, the clippers, the file, $1.
Wow.
Seriously. The cute little antibacterial with soap. I mean, I give a variation of this gift for bachelorette parties, new moms.
Showers.
Exactly. All the bridesmaids got this one year. I mean, it was a great thing. And this cost altogether, I mean, $5, and you can get a cute little bag.
And these things are something, I mean, every girl can use this stuff.
Yes. And the cool thing about these is these in particular go on sale after season, 20 cents for a whole pack.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's
a crazy
awesome.
Deal. It is.
Get
it's
it for
nuts.
Everyone.
Yeah. And then this is the final place to go for the dollar bin, and that's anytime you're throwing a party.
Yes.
And they have so many varieties of stuff. I help throw, for some reason, I'm always on the decor area.
Because you're good at it.
Yeah, thank you. And big party stores sell these for $4. Dollar stores sell these for $1. You get it there.
you can definitely see the savings there.
Yeah. The same with the tablecloths. They sell these for $4 or $6, I've seen, the 6-foot tablecloths. They come in 13 different colors at the dollar store, especially season, $1. it's a great deal.
It's a no-brainer, really.
Yeah, and the big thing to purchase for when you're decorating a party is go shop the dollar bin at your local craft store, or even grocery stores have great stuff, because they'll have, this is burlap, it's red, it's huge, 20 cents.
And that's really pricey,
yeah.
Usually.
And this is after a season. So after, I think it was the holiday season in winter, so they had red. But I mean, red is an awesome, bold color, Valentine's Day.
There's so many things you can
use it for. Yeah, I do a crawfish boil every year, so the red's gonna go perfect.
Oh, that's cool.
Retail value, these three burlaps would have been $15. I paid $1.50 for three of them.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Christina.
So many great ideas.
So many good ideas and so many ways to save money. I can't handle it.
Thank you so much.
You can always check out our Your Life A to Z Pinterest boards for all of these great ideas. Now, coming up, if you're thinking about taking a vacation, don't spend all of your loot before you even hit the road. Up next, Consumer Expert is here with great tips on getting the best deal when it comes to travel arrangements. And we are back in the kitchen with Chef Maggie working on our healthy, money-saving meals.